we are at Starrcast. If you are not here, then where are you? And on my right, we have the Indy God. The internet champion, Matt Cardona, is gracing his presence on PWE. How are you doing, my friend?
I'm doing great. Meeting a lot of fans here at Starrcast, making a lot of money. You know, betting on myself here. I brought myself in, flew myself in, bought the hotel, bought the table, but I'm making that cash, baby.
That is amazing. Now talk about Warrior Wrestling this time of year. I thought you and KC Navarro probably had the independent wrestling match in Chicago of the year.
Wow. Well, thank you for that. KC Navarro. It's a hell of a hand, hell of a young talent. He cheated to win. I can't believe the words that I'm about to say are real. Frank the Clown was involved. He's actually in the business. Like, Mick Foley's daughter's boyfriend's in the business. Makes me sick. And he helped KC win. That's bullshit. It was the Chicago screw job. Yeah.
How did you feel about
Maki? I saw that. Maki and I, we don't agree. I mean, look what you did to me. Look at this. This is from Maki Ito and Nick Gage. The GCW homecoming, and I'm wrestling Maki Ito in Japan for DDT, but I'm happy what you did to Fight the Clown.
When can we see you back in this area?
Oh my God.
I'm
booked every weekend. I had a show last night in Portland, Oregon. Got a red eye here. Got a flight tomorrow to Philly. I'm booked every weekend. I don't know when I'm going to be back in Chicago. If you're a promoter in Chicago, book me. If I have a date available, I'll come. Just pay me, baby. Pay me.
Welcome you back. And you and Stacey have a match this summer.
That's right.
You and the Clown have a future.
Fuck Frank the Clown.
You have a future competition.
Yes.
Appreciate you.
Thanks, man. No, fuck Frank the Clown. That's all I have to say.
Thank you.
See you, man. Yeah.